In this segment, we'll talk about that if we have a system of equations and a solution exists, how do we know if it is unique? So let's suppose somebody gives us a set of equations, Ax equal to c, and we have so far demonstrated that we can make a distinction between a system of equations being consistent or inconsistent. And this is based on the fact that whether the rank of A is equal to rank of the augmented matrix AC. So we will have a consistent system of equations if the rank of the coefficient matrix is same as the rank of the augmented matrix. Augmented meaning that we are putting the right hand side vector as the last column with the A matrix. If the rank of the two matrices is the same, then we have a consistent system of equations. But if the rank of A is less than the rank of the augmented matrix, then we know that we have an inconsistent system of equations. So what that means is that those are the only two possibilities which you're going to have. And then, but in the consistent system of equations, we have two possibilities. One possibility is that you're going to have a unique solution, because consistent system of equations means that you have a solution. It doesn't tell you whether you have one solution or you have infinite solutions. So there are two possibilities, unique solution or you're going to have infinite solutions. So the question arises, how do we make a distinction once we have established that a particular system of equations is consistent, that the rank of the coefficient matrix is same as the rank of the augmented matrix? How do we make a distinction whether we are going to have a unique solution or infinite solution? For that, all we have to do is we have to check if rank of A is equal to the number of unknowns. So if you find out that the rank of the coefficient matrix is same as the number of unknowns, then it has a unique solution. And if we find that the rank of A, that is the coefficient matrix, is less than the number of unknowns, then we have infinite number of solutions. So those are the possibilities which we have to look at once we've established a particular system of equations consistent or inconsistent, by checking whether the rank of the A matrix is same as the rank of the augmented matrix, or if the rank of A matrix is less than the rank of the augmented matrix. Then once we have that the rank of A coefficient matrix is same as the rank of the augmented matrix, to distinguish between whether it has a unique solution or infinite solutions is based on if the rank of the coefficient matrix matches the number of unknowns, or if the rank of the coefficient matrix is less than the number of unknowns. And that is the end of this segment.